bring all of these themes together by Danny Boyle and his team.
And there, great representation of what we're talking about, but proof of what Danny Boyle was wanting to underline, which is that the spirit of the volunteers, thousands of them, who have helped make this work, really does, for him, epitomise the spirit of the Olympic Games.
Slovakia, all seven of their gold medals have come in the canoe slalom. They're crazy about the sport, and watch out for the fun-loving 32-year-old boys from Bratislava, the twins, Pavel and Peter Hochhorner, once again, their favourites in the whitewater event.
Black bearer for Slovenia.